Okay, what you just heard was my song Facets, which I wrote in 1993 when I got the TS12. Interesting story. I walk into a library and I go to the magazine rack and I start taking down some magazines. I sit down, start reading. The lady behind the desk is on the phone and she goes and flips out. I mean, she's totally flipping out, yelling at whoever's on the other side. She hangs up the phone and then she's as complacent as can be, smiling, talking to everybody. And then she goes totally ballistic again. So I'm thinking, what does it take to put a person through that? So Facets is about, I guess, psychology and the human mind, how you can go from being totally irrational back to rational to do what you need to do. And again, everything was done on the TS12. It's the only keyboard I used, and I hope some of the outtakes show you that it's not as easy as a song as you might think. I make it look easy, I'm sure. Again, the sequences are changing the sounds, and you can occasionally hear some of the sounds from the previous sequence. When I hit the chord down, you might hear the first note be the prior sound or something like that. I had a lot of fun writing the song, and there's actually lyrics and stuff, but I'm not a singer. Maybe I can find somebody that'll eventually sing it for me. It's a pretty good song, and I'm not sure I'll post the lyrics, but yeah, who knows? Thanks for the time. Okay, this is just to let you know that I can start and stop the sequence from here. And I can restart the sequence from the beginning using this. And that just continues from where it left off, and of course my sustain pedal. So when you saw me play Facets earlier, I can start and stop everything from the beginning, or I can continue where I left off. But so that's how I do everything I need to do right here. It's the hidden part of everything. A lot of wires that I don't wish were seen, but unfortunately they are.